Oh, whoops, I had it muted. Well, at least I know the mute button works now. Yeah, let's get started. It's been a hot minute since I've played a Borderlands game, so I'm excited for this. I think they're going for kind of the same feel as that one Borderlands 2 DLC, and honestly that was my favorite one, so I think this is gonna be good. Well, that's a whole lot of user agreements. It's accepted. I'll steal all my personal information, please. Oh yeah, there's crossplay. I don't know if this is showing up on stream or not, but I have to set a username on here. Yeah, let's go with that. The game still looks pretty good on performance mode, so that's usually my preference. So your new game load character. Yeah, let's just go with new game. Oh, what's this? Oh, there's difficulties now. So wait, what's the point of this? Yeah, let's go with that. I want more loot. There's literally never gonna be a time I want less loot, so. That one probably gives more loot overall, so let's go with that.
There is a world beyond the Borderlands. A world forged by wonder and ruled by fate. The battle between these powers has raged since the beginning. Evil and good. Villains and heroes. A vicious cycle, endlessly repeated. Wonder is the power of a cruel, unpredictable god. But fate, there's one alone who can wield fate. One alone whose story is in their own hands. The Fate Maker. That's you. Heavy, right? Fate Maker. Big responsibility. Honestly, I wouldn't even blame you if you just laid down in a puddle and gave up. But if not, if you try and prove yourself as Fate Maker, then heed the warning I give all heroes. Together you fight. Together you shall fall.
Already I... Wow, you guys got here fast.
Like you said, we're the heroes. I am Valentine, gallant adventurer. The scary stabby one is Fred.
What about that one?
That's the newbie. It's their first adventure.
Oh, come on. Their figure isn't even fully painted.
Enough talk. Stop you from taking the soul energy.
Fools! I've already absorbed all of the soul energy. I'm invincible!
Oh, man. Sorry, newbie. We missed the soul energy.
Oh, guess we're dead now.
Babies will cry more than usual. My skeleton armies will wash over the land.
Looking bad. How do we win this?
We attack together.
Pathetic, especially you, newbie. They don't make heroes like they used to. Time to die!
But then, just as the heroes lose hope, they hear...
A neigh?
Yeah, and also like, you know, like a sparkly rainbow, which goes like, quickle, quackaw, quackaw! It is Queen Buttstack.
Oh no, they brought that back.
Hold on, what game are we playing here?
We're playing Bonkers and Badasses, baby!
And I, Tiny Tina, am the Bunker Master. So what I say goes! And I say there's a magical diamond buying a corn named Butt Stallion who saves the day!
Oh, I was kind of hoping we would save the day.
You will, Valley Girl. I just gotta set the stakes. Now, let's table talk. Cue Dragon Lord!
Butt Stallion, you may be the most beautifulest, perfectest ruler in all the land, but this time, I've won.
But Butt Stallion was wielding the coolest sword in the whole world. The sword.
Was that Dark Souls reference? Is that a mother-hecking Dark Souls reference?
No. No! I curse you, Valentine! I curse you, Fret! And most of all, I curse you, newbie! Whatever your name is, I will return and finally rid this world of heroes!
And with that, the Dragon Lord was defeated.
For now.
Exposition complete! Who's ready to riggedy roleplay?
Yeah, might as well. We're stranded here after that mountain totally jumped out at our ship.
Yeah, he crashed it. I'm in. I love bunkers and badasses. I've already got a level 40 character.
No. We are making all new characters. This is the newbie's first game. And I'm gonna make sure it's an adventure they'll never forget.
You ready, newbie?
Time for character sheets, baby!
I still can't believe they made a Dark Souls reference when installing the game. No, I was kidding. Alright, let's see what we have here. I mean, they're gonna go with Clawbringer or Berserker. Let's see, what do they do? Oh, actually, no, I'm gonna go with this one. I can't resist the fire aesthetic. Oh, jeez, there's like full on. I say a full-on character customization now.
Now that,
I'm at a loss for words at my...
What have we here?
What? I'm vain. Get over it.
My oh no, the British voice.
My form is...
Ha! Oh yeah.
I could do with a change. What suits me? What suits me? Even the fearsome get gussied up every now and then.
This is so weird seeing customization in a Borderlands game. I have a note on it. I think I'll go with that. Wait, how do I switch menus? Oh, that's how you do it, okay. Oh no! I almost want to go with that one. Oh no. There we go, we got the solid snake hairdo going on. Wait, what the heck? You can have different ear sizes? Why would you want that? Huh. I know they'll have like different, you can have like different eye colors and stuff. I've never seen different ear sizes though. Okay. Interesting. Alright, what else have they got here? Oh, I don't think I'm gonna go with any of those. I was wondering why I don't think I'm gonna go with any of the facial hair in this game. Oh, wait. Oh, you can just look through it like this. Okay, that's a lot easier. I might go with that instead of, I don't know, these hairstyles are really weird. Actually, I don't know, let's go with that one. Oh, that looks pretty good. Let's go with that for now. Slider overdrive. I have no clue what that means. I feel like that's for if you want to make like a Dark Souls looking character. Which I'm not sure if I want to do. Oh, they have like a full-on like class roller here. Okay, that's interesting. I'll probably go with that one. Exactly, two brain cells that never call each other. Nice. It's an amazing backstory right there. Okay, and we get to allocate points. How many do I have to work with here? I think I'm gonna go for a Dex, Strength, and Constitution build. That should be good. Thank you. Oh wait, that's why I didn't want that for my name. Let's see here. Okay, I think we're good to start now. Nice.
Time's up!
Okay, Valentine, you've just drawn your own face over the character sheet?
It said draw your hero, and I'm my own.
Bruh.
Okay. And Fret, it says your starter sword does murder 1,000 damage?
My bad, I left off a zero.
Okay, no plan! Fred Valentine can't be trusted with pencils, let alone dice!
Yeah, this is a typical D&D group right here.
The Fate Maker. And these fools shall be thine advisors, I guess.
Fine.
Nice.
That you better be a badass. We're here to slay evil and get gold.
I know you see me as a role model. Follow my lead and you'll be a great Fate Maker.
Alright, one last thing. Bunkers and Badasses is a role-playing game, baby. That means you do not break character voice. Kapiski? Break me off a piece of that.
I'm looking to find some coin. If I happen to save the world while I'm at it, so be it.
Tasty! Now, prepare to enter a world of fantasy!
I don't see anything.
You gotta imagine it, Knucklehead.
Just close your eyes and wonder. You have arrived in the Snoring Valley, an unassuming and peaceful corner of the Queen that harbors.
Oh, okay, we're just getting dropped right in. Nice. And I don't have a gun.
Heeding the call of the Queen herself.
The Queen herself.
Alright, was this Kingdom Come Deliverance or something? Alright, let's pick all the flowers. How do I pick all the flowers? They're not letting me. Okay, maybe this isn't Kingdom Come Deliverance.
What I'm hearing is, we get to whoop his ass.
Here's a little cheat sheet to track your health and map and stuff.
Can I punch or anything? Nope.
Damn bridge is out.
You recognize one of the Queen's waystones.
I don't need that. I'm just gonna jump down here, I'll be fine. Nope, that didn't work.
Queen Buttstallion! She's guiding us on our quest!
Sure enough, baby. A trail of spectral hoofprints leads.
Oh no, it put me all the way back here. Probably should have been paying attention. I don't know what to do. Oh, I'm supposed to go over here.
A fallen tree bars your path. What you gonna do about it, huh?
I cast identify tree.
It's a species.
Bruh. Oh nice, we actually have a weapon now.
Love a good axe. Great for cleaving, hacking, even a good old-fashioned chop-chop.
A cave mouse sits covered over nearby. If only you... Well, the magical hoofprints continue through the cave. The rocky ceiling dips low.
A true fate maker knows when to...
Oh, okay, so you just always have a melee weapon, I guess.
I'm
Okay, so instead of having a class melee weapon, you have a equipable melee weapon, Sal. I also kind of prefer that idea.
Another waystone guides your path, but reaching it will mean going through a pack of nasty, pinchy crabs.
Yeah! Combat! Kill them all!
Pinchy! They're so pinchy!
Oh man, they actually have like an actual melee system now.
For some reason, all yours now.
I think we killed everything down here. Climb up there and follow the hook.
Oh, that's how you know it's a real RPG, when you can break boxes. Hell yeah.
She has foreseen your arrival and left a powerful weapon for you. The weapon of a fate maker.
Nice. Do I get an actual gun now? Oh, never mind. I get a crossbow.
This thing's off rust. You can still put holes in some.
Wait, there's guns?
Oh, okay, never mind. It is an actual gun. Uh-oh.
You can spy a quaint little village nestled in the bodacious bosom of the valley. But beyond it, a dark and ancient castle lurks... lurkingly.
The Dragon Lord is here. He'll be in that castle.
Oh, I can switch this thing to a four-shot burst. Nice.
Fate maker, you will never
reach. Uh-oh.
Scary man ambush!
Shooting definitely feels pretty good. That's one thing I was kind of worried about, considering they looked like more sort of like arrow projectiles that wouldn't feel good, but shooting's actually pretty nice.
I gotta book it. Yeah, whatever he's talking about. There's a loot chest up on that tower. Get them loots.
I am Rivula, faithful servant of the Dragon Lord. Tell me where his tomb is, or I'll make you a skeleton too!
I don't know! I swear it on the Queen's diamond tail!
Lies! You are soaked in skeletons! Spread out, my undead hordes! We must find the master!
Alright, what have we got in here? Oh nice, I have a shield now. Or a ward, I mean. I feel like I'm gonna have the same problem as I did with the switch from Dark Souls to Elden Ring, where I kept calling the runes souls. Like, I'm definitely gonna call stuff the Borderlands equivalent.
Crawling with Skilly.
I don't do warning shots.
Yeah, that crit chance was definitely good to go for. Also, I'm used to doing jumping attacks in Elden Ring, so I'm probably going to be doing that in this game. And I don't know if that even does anything.
Come on, Garifax. You're a powerful wizard who has seen 20 sides of the world. You floated like a leaf upon the Whipplesun winds. You spoke the vanishing words at Holcron's Pass. Just because you retired to this anonymous village doesn't mean you've lost your magic. If you can just master this ice spell again.
Numbers! Go!
Uh-oh, that boss is still here. Okay, free loot. Alright, I'm for Greens, yep. Yeah, definitely give me that. And then
might as well save her peasant ass.
I don't think that's better. I'm just gonna take it to sell. Oh, that thing's a lot of fat. I can't with these names. Their name's peasant ass peasant. Alright.
Thank you for saving my peasant ass.
Fair enough. I think I'm gonna go for extra damage for now. It's always nice to kill stuff faster.
How can I ever repay you?
Well, I still have points available. Oh, okay, I have these. Let's see here. Let's go for more strength, why not? Oh, okay, I wasn't supposed to do that, whoops.
The tomb is inside a crypt. Hiding place.
May the queen's favor see your noble quest. My peasant ass is killing me.
Oh no, this game. Oh, for a second there, wait, did I accidentally kill them?
The ruins of Castle Harrowfast.
Maybe I should just pre-explode these. Maybe that'd be a good idea. Crit damage is pretty nice. Is there any chests I missed? I don't think so.
Thank you.
But yeah, if they make another main Borderlands game, I hope they keep some of these changes, because it's honestly, the melee feels a lot better. Also, was that a new gun I got? Let me check that. Oh, I straight up have guns now, alright. When you got more than fair one enough. Gun, you can switch between them. Keeps combat
spicy, like jambalaya. So, Tina, maybe after this quest, I could be the bunker master. I've been working on a campaign. It's got orcs and kissing.
Whoa. Whoa there. Whoa there, cowboy. Did they say sex in a RPG? Hell no. Get that out of here.
I got megatons of questicles simmering up in my brain cells, baby.
It's bad enough that Millennia and Elden Ring was naked, like that was already bad enough. You can't just have kissing in an RPG. It's wild. I almost melted that crate again. Yeah, let me just not die. Oh, that burst is way faster. I don't know what the point of the semi-auto is. Okay, so I'm guessing the spells are like the new grenades, I'm assuming. Oh, that's not a cooldown.
Magic's dry.
The floorboards of the throne hall seem rotten and brittle.
Never a moment's peace.
Alright, I'm supposed to hit the skeletons with that, whoops. I was doing that wrong. There we go.
I've got all the magic I need.
The bone dry air of the crypt whips past you as you hurtle down into the depths beneath the castle. It smells of old stone.
I don't really know how worth it is to loot this stuff. I feel like I got way more from the enemies.
You hear a rumble and a booming laugh that seems to come from all around you.
Get
the Dragon Lord. That's the exact opposite of what we want. We gotta get in there.
All right, there's that one down. Well, there's a... They throw enemies out of nowhere in this game compared to Borderlands 3.
Within your soul, it asks a question. Who are you?
I am a fate maker.
This make a Skyrim reference? This quoted Hadvar from Skyrim. That's how you know it's a real RPG. First real boss, nice.
I'm trembling.
Oh, that's a big health bar.
Well, settled, isn't it?
See, I wonder if this does more damage. That does a pretty nice chunk. Alright, what have I got here? Probably gonna go with whatever has the most. Yeah, pretty much whatever has the most capacity. I'm just gonna go for that.
Well,
this one's fully automatic. Let's go with that. Oh, okay, that's basically the same spell.
We'll meet again, Fate Maker. But for now, I have to go pay.
Oh, okay, they're not gonna kill us early on, nice.
See you around the neighborhood.
Hey, man, we got away. We gotta track him down. I want that big bad boss kind of loot.
I mean, I feel like there wasn't much we could do about that, but fair enough.
I know where he's headed. He's after Queen Buttstallion.
To warn Queen Buttstallion of the Dragon Lord.
Oh, nice, another level up. Alright, I'm gonna keep going for gun damage.
You must travel far across.
I'm just gonna keep going for strength.
The Wonderlands to the capital city of Brightful.
Wait, why is there dynamite in the water? Bruh. this is great. Okay, so how does this work? Oh no.
Uh-oh, the road to Brighthoof is blocked. Guess you'll have to go through that tall grass.
Oof! In Pokemon reference. Alright, how's this work? I don't know, it's honestly not a bad way of handling traveling, though. Because I know, especially with Borderlands 3, the game was like really toted with the open world stuff, but then it's like, it felt so empty. How does this work though? Oh, and guaranteed loot for each encounter? Okay, that's definitely, yeah, that's gonna be nice. Yeah, I definitely like how they're handling that. Was that a sword? Give me that. I want that instead. How much inventory space do I have? 36, that's not bad.
I put shortcuts around the overworld to help you get around. All you gotta do is punch them.
Well, I could have been punching those. Nice.
Dungeons hidden behind things you can punch. Oh man, this is the best. I am so glad you guys are here to play games and be friends. It's just been me in this cave with the bunbows and like a mountain of hard melons.
Oh nice, there's a dungeon. Let's see what's in here. Probably just get over to the sling and melee it. I don't know why I'm all the way back there behind cover.
Never a moment, please. Arcane arrows.
Yeah, it works a lot better. Maybe I should invest a little bit into melee damage, so that doesn't do much. Oh, a sniper rifle. I think I got a shotgun before too. Let's look through and see what I have access to. So, yeah, I've got this. I think I'll put that on. Huh, a burst sniper rifle. I don't know how I feel about that. I'm guessing we unlock something to... Oh, what's going on here? I'm guessing we get something to unlock those later on. Damage is really good.
Bad luck.
Actually, I don't really like that thing. Let me put this on. Thank you. Nice. Alright. Let's see what we got over here. Well, they're giving a lot of purple stuff now. I don't know if that's because of the difficulty increase that I did or what.
Primordial serpent.
Let's see, do I have anything I can drop for this stuff? Because probably it sells for more. Yeah, I'm just gonna drop all this low rarity stuff. There we go. Alright. I don't know if all the shotguns are like that, but I really don't like that thing. Can't tell if this... I don't know if this is another... Is this another encounter, or is this just part of that? I guess there's only one way to find out. Yeah, nope. Okay, this is the same place. Or at least I think it is. I need to find some ammo for the other gun. Oh, nice, another level up. Let's see here. I think I'm just gonna keep going for that. Oh, right, I keep forgetting to apply those points.
Get rich? The shrine behind my well-protected and notably unstabbed back is for some old god that's fallen out of fashion.
His back do be unstabbed.
After we get all the pieces back together, they reward us real nice. With gold! I already found a piece myself.
I don't know about that name, though.
Another one is. You get that for me, we can split the reward. I'll be here watching your back. Your defenseless, stabbable back. And if anyone comes at you from the front like a moron, just give him a slap. It's the stab of the open palm. Never know who...
All right, fair enough.
The old back, you puncher. It's always the last person you expect. Well, the proverbial, not you personally. I'm sure your back is fine.
Yeah, I have a good feeling that guy's not gonna stab us. Seems pretty trustable.
A shrine piece sits nearby, playing all hard to get. Smell it? Coming from that dungeon? That's a shrine piece.
You made it! Now get in there and clear the place out! Even if it brings you to the brink of death, leaving you totally vulnerable.
Yeah, I mean, at least if we do get on low health or something, we have him to watch our back. Should be pretty good. That new spell's really cool. Hello, recharge is pretty good on it too. Alright, what are they giving us for that one? Huh, not much. Oh wait, that's why it's a multi-level dungeon apparently. Should probably stop walking in though, I think that'd be a good idea. Do that. That's crazy.
That's probably just a coincidence.
Oof.
Maybe he stabbed himself?
Mysteries like these, course and
I guess he couldn't wait for us.
Anywho, once the shrine is complete, you get the reward all to yourself.
Nice. I guess pour one out to first name back, last name stab. A sad way to go.
Newbie, don't worry.
I wonder when I unlock a place to sell stuff. Oh, here we go. Okay, nice.
Not that you need luck, right? I mean, you're the fate maker.
Oh, I probably should refill my ammo. There we go. Oh, okay, let's straight up have revolvers. Nice. Yeah, I might actually get that. I just want to look through all this stuff first. Oh, yep, I straight up have a revolver now, nice.
Before you rise the mighty walls of Brighthoof, but you're not the only new arrival. A massive skeleton army is sieging the city!
Catapults! That was quick. What does this new spell do? Ooh, that's a cool spell. Oh, look, I was wondering where that one was, up there.
Pay off.
wants to be free. Yeah, I'm probably just gonna keep going for gun, like for making the gun more powerful. There, that should be good. Oh, okay, they're just getting, well, like, I get shot off a cannon or something. An interesting name for a paladin.
Oi! You, citizen! Over here! I saw you fighting the undead on the beach. Glad I'm not the only one giving these bony pricks a hard time.
Ah, I didn't know paladins got to swear so much. Might have signed up.
Do I bloody look like I've got time for manners lessons? I'm up to my codpiece in undead!
Oh, they don't have a codpiece.
The Dragon Lord! Bollocks, we'll have to deal with him later. Right now, we have to break this siege. The undead have catapults lobbing skeletons over the walls. I need you to destroy them. Here, take this C4.
Tina, I know you like explosives, but can you make it
more... Okay, wait, straight up, I have C4 in an RPG. How do I take this? Maybe if I shoot it? Nice.
Fight through the siege field, use that fantasy board to blow the catapults to kingdom bloody come.
Well, you can't just say that. You can't just say kingdom come. Ooh, that's not good. What do I have to shoot? There we go.
Just what I need. Apocalypse Rumble!
Nice.
Bloody brilliant. Keep blasting them back to the gray hell, citizen.
Okay, so Paladin Mike isn't mine, but I met this cool nerdy barista on the EchoNet, and they said I could use their B&B character if I wanted, and I was like, hell yeah! And they were like, chuck, open up, and I was like, ooh, I'm stealing that accent too.
Oh, guy's still alive. Alright, there we go. Oh, and I'm on 2 health. How long does that shield take to recharge? Oh, that's why I was a rock troll.
Way too big of a jump. What if we undestroyed that last catapult and threw ourselves over?
Hey! No touching the miniatures! But launching yourself with a catapult sounds cool, so I'm gonna let it go this once! This once.
Nice.
Those catapults take hundreds of goblin arrows to construct. I'm out here creating jobs, you know.
Oh yeah, they brought back that mechanic from Borderlands 3 where you can knock people over. Oh, that's a badass enemy. Wonder if those actually kill you if you get near them.
Infrastructure edict finally came through.
showed those boneheads what for? One of the queen's waystones.
Oh, the good old D&D NPC trope of people just randomly accepting all this random shit going on. Oh nice, I actually have my companion now.
Aw, man, you're doing so well. Too bad I don't... anything up my sleeve for this.
Blammo!
A troll smashes through the gate!
Bollocks! Put those new powers to the test, Fate Maker!
All jokes aside.
Alright, how do I use this thing?
Your sleeve, it gets hot in there and they don't know how to...
Oh, okay, so it just does its thing off to even command it or anything. There we go. I'm just gonna keep going for that.
I could get used to this.
That did a good chunk of my health. Oh, whoops, I'm supposed to go back there.
Honestly, I didn't quite believe it. But you fight like something out of a legend. Oh, you are a fate maker. Oh, come on, we've stopped their ground assault, but there's some undead that made it into the city.
Better hurry if you're gonna stop me and save the world. I can only drag my feet destroying Brighthoof for so long.
So closed. Give me a moment, I'll get us in. Oi! Lord Sky! Open up the gate!
Speak the password?
Passwords, open the bloody gate before I shove leaves down your throat. Stick a handle on your ass and put you into my own personal bloody teapot!
definitely him, guys! Open the gate!
Come on, but get ready. It's gonna be a right mess in there.
What will fill my enemies' hearts with the most dread?
Oh, I don't have enough money for that. Oh, yeah, there's actually assault rifles now. Nice. What was the other one? Was that black powder or?
Magic I need.
As you enter Brighthoof, you witness total carnage. Homes are on fire. Skellymans are eating people's feet. It's Soup's Depresh.
This is Soup's Depresh. Come on, we have to clear the city. We'll make our stand in the main square.
Yes, yes. Push on, my armies of unyielding darkness. Once I take this city, the whole world will fall into my hands. Who's the alpha now, eh?
Is this working for you? I want you to hate me. I'm talking true loathing, like an absolute rage smoldering within, hollowing you out like a house fire. Just let me know if there's anything else I can do. Mentor figures I can kill. I'm all ears.
Oh, no, say, let me grab that instead. There we go. Oh, no, flying enemies. It's giving me some Elden Ring PTSD. Oh wait, the spell's actually critical too, nice. Oh, hell yeah. Let's do it. yeah, we got it. Yeah, I may or may not have been practicing on some drawbridges for that one. They'll club a human like a fence post. Well, that's settled, isn't it?
Clear the square! This is where we make our stand! For the Queen!
Nice.
For the Queen!
It feels so good to be a hero!
I hope you remember this. I gave it a shot playing by the rules. Now, I'm gonna have to start breaking them.
Alright, what have we got over here?
Something lost long ago has been found again. It feels like home.
Bloody brilliantly done. Oh, over here, Fate Maker. You saved us all, Fate Maker. You are the hero of Brighthoof. Now, about this blood.
Oh wait, why do I have that one equipped? That literally doesn't do anything for me.
I'm sure the Queen will be eager to meet our new Fate Maker in person. The castle gates are right over there.
Huh. Never met a queen before.
The gates of Her Majesty.
Oh, who's the Queen?
As though they anticipated your arrival. And then you hear the clock. Perfect hooves upon the cobblestone.
Oh no.
They belong to the most goodest, majesticest ruler ever seen by mortal eyes.
Queen Butt Stallion!
Her magnificence. It just washes over you, man.
Yes.
Wait, where are they? Oh no.
Yes, I did, and it was in honor of the Queen.
We've done it. We've unlocked Butt Stallion.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, sure. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'll tell him. Yeah.
I need a bow. I'm not worthy.
She says you are the bravest Fate Maker the Wonderlands has seen in generations. But though you have pushed back the Dragon Lord's attack, his downfall can only be brought about by one thing. You must go. And retrieve
the Sword of Souls!
I was getting to that! Yeah, it's a sword of souls. Although, thank you, Valentine, for paying attention to the exposition.
The sword of souls is the coolest weapon in the whole game. Are we really getting that?
I mean, if you complete the quest, yeah.
I'll murder this whole quest and everyone in it. I want that sword.
Intense, but it's in the right spirit. Mostly.
All right, what have we got going on here? Oh, do the enemies scale their level, or is this a different area? I can't even remember. Nice. All right, what do I want to get now? Probably go for that. It could be nice to get some melee damage going. Oh, okay, I'm just already getting legendary stuff. Nice. Okay, I wonder how easy. Oh, actually, wait. No, I have a different thing now, so that won't. I won't get that effect anymore. But because the other armor I had was giving me like, I think 20% extra damage against undead. I still die pretty easily. Uh-oh. That one was a little bit close. They've definitely stayed pretty witty with the enemy lines. Wait, can I break this? No, apparently we need to gain the power to break cheese puffs, apparently. I'll be right back. I need to go use the bathroom. Alright, let's get back to it.
The Queen says that the sword was hidden here in case the evil souls rose from their graves and needed to get absorbed forever.
Why didn't she just absorb the Dragon Lord's soul and be done with him?
Cause, I don't know
if the story's almost as convoluted as the Elden Ring.
Said about me? Not that bad. I
Nice try, but she can't retcon turning me into the villain and
all. Oh yeah, shotgun. I might grab that.
That one other guy, the sorcerer, job-stealing hack. Handsome though, a handsome hack.
Actually, wait, I just realized how much more damage this gun does. Whoops. That enemy explodes. I should have seen that coming.
A chest catches your eye. Ooh. It's a dark magic spell.
Ooh, dark magic gives you health stealing powers.
Sounds evil, but
oh, nice.
Let's call it morally gray.
Doing a little grave robbing, huh? I knew you weren't completely boring. I'm still gonna beat you to the sword. Let's go get to know each other. Nice and quiet. Like your grave.
Oh, do I have to charge it up or something? There we go. Actually, does it even work on them? Okay, apparently it does.
Oh,
Let me guess, they're gonna respawn again.
That seems handy.
The Royal Majesty says you will need to find the Tome of Fate and read
Fate-Maker's Creed!
Allow to gain entrance to the relic repository below the ruins.
Oh, I just realized what they're going for with these. They're calling them spider crabs. Alright then. Twice the arachnid. Disgusting. Alright, let's get rid of those. That's why we have to do that from now on.
It belches out the goopy Tome of Fate. You're gonna have to read it aloud on the altar outside.
My old nemesis.
Reading?
Loud.
Tome of Fate upon the pedestal and read out the Fate Maker's Creed.
Fate does not divide us. Fate brings us together.
Ooh, I like that. Fate brings us together. That's going on my vision board.
Do you really believe that?
What? Nah, girl, that's just some fantasy butt crap. But I guess, you know, fate brought us together. Whatever.
Oh, you idiot! You cut up! Not gonna do you much good, though.
What shall I meet death out with next?
Oh, okay, we're already being ambushed. Did it say ketchup wine? What the fuck? Oh, never mind, you can't go in there. I've almost got our armor down here. Oh, okay, they do a lot of damage. Drop too much.
You have impressed Her Royal Hotness with your courage and total badassery. She will now grant you entrance to the sacred chamber. That
hope. The Sword of Souls!
Give me that sword! It's not even yours!
What?
There we go.
No, 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 no!
Oh, that works. Oh, nice. Right, let's go back through there.
Spell slots are ready. Some dragon returns, eh?
Just as the prophecy foretold.
Oh, whoops, okay, I spot that even though I can't equip it yet. Oh, okay, that's all it took. Nice.
Thanks. I love me too.
But Stallion says to, you know, look over here. She's gonna do something special for you.
Oh, whoops, I wasn't supposed to leave. Okay, where are they at? After Bower being graced by Butt Stallion's presence. Oh, nice. I wonder if that damages me. Oh, it does. Okay. Alright, what have we got going on over here?
The tavern keeper waves you over. In, you know, that way that only tavern keepers can do.
Welcome in. Welcome to Izzy's Fizzies, where all liquids consumed on premises are just soda and nothing else. You the new fate maker who fought off all them skeletons.
They're being very specific about that for some reason. How do I change my clothes? Oh, okay, there we go.
machine. Very popular. Any nice stuff your enemies drop but you happen to miss will just show up right in here.
Oh yeah, I forgot they added that to Borderlands 3. Nice. Well, do I think there actually is alcohol in it? I don't know.
Have a busy day.
Fate Maker! Got a little surprise for you. The Queen is so impressed that she wants to knight you! Ha! Bloody congrats! Come meet us in the main square.
Alright, we did Valentine's dumb quest stuff. Let's go pillage the countryside. I want some loot.
What? Heroes don't pillage? No, we're almost done with the quest. I want to see what happens.
Yeah, you would.
Hello, Poor. I've got a goblin problem. Head to my farm if you're hungry for violence and money. Meet me at my herb garden toot suite.
I feel like we should do this first. First, yeah, let's go over there.
Hero of Brighthoof, for your bravery defending the city, Her Majesty Queen Buttstallion is naming you a Knight of the Realm.
Oh, okay.
Not so fast, newbie. This is my world now.
Oh, that's not good.
Told how my story goes. Your master's age of heroes is over, and soon her whole world will follow.
How could they just kill the most important character of Borderlands?
The Queen is
it's insane.
Dead. Wait, what? Why don't my stuff just get sold? Come on, Fate Maker! I fear your work is not done yet!
She left me with all her glittering.
I'm gonna mark that stuff so it doesn't get sold. I didn't realize you could sell your equipped gear, that's kinda weird.
I miss her so much.
Okay, that should be good now. Let's see, what time is it right now? Yeah, I think I might end the stream for now because I have to get some stuff ready for tomorrow still, but yeah, I think the next stream is going to be on Wednesday. I haven't really decided what I'm going to play yet. I might either do Elden Ring or this again. I haven't really decided yet. Or I might try something new. I was thinking about playing, like, Morrowind or something at some point. But yeah, anyways, thanks for watching.